show, Are You Smarter Than a School Grader? We're going to start off with some questions. First grade, green table. Recite the first four lines to the nursery rhyme, Mary Had a Little Lamb.
The first three lines?
Four.
First, Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb. His fleece was white as...
Was that more than four?
Snow!
Correct!
Oh, what are you?
Did you guys enunciate a little bit better when you did that?
Blue team, second question.
You ready?
Name a three-sided shape.
A three-sided shape.
A triangle.
Mommy tards.
You are correct.
Yeah!
Red team, third question. How many inches in 1 foot?
Ooh.
12, you want to go 12?
That's first grade.
12.
Correct. Second grade. First question, green team. Name the largest planet in our solar system.
Does it sound like a car?
Could it
also
kind
be?
Kind of.
Don't give
don't
me
hint.
Okay, I want some Black History questions. I don't know. That's what I need right here. Who is Martin Luther King?
Okay,
we're going to go with
Saturn.
Moving on.
What's the answer?
Jupiter.
Jupiter!
Duh, everyone knows that.
Don't listen to me.
All right, we're ready for ours.
Second question, blue team. Round 35 to the nearest 10.
You gotta go up, 10. Right? Because if it's like 5 or 6, you gotta go up. So it's like 40.
Correct! Red team, in the fraction 3-7, which is the denominator and which is the
numerator and
the
denominator.
Numerator's
3, the denominator's 7.
Correct. Green team, who's the second president of the U.S.?
The second president of the United States of America.
Wasn't Jesse Jackson.
What? Jefferson.
I'm embarrassed for my sister.
It's the second president of the United States of America.
Jesus.
Tell me that's
Jesus.
Right.
Jesus was the second.
It's because if we get it wrong,
he was the
still
fourth. Jesus was the fourth.
It's John Adams.
John Adams. We're ready.
Name the original 13 colonies.
Oh, Canada. You know? 13
yeah.
original colonies.
Oh, no.
Shout 'em, scout 'em, tell all about 'em.
You can't sing 'em though. That was part of the answer.
Dean question. What is it?
Yep. Say.
We know the chorus.
I know the 50 states,
okay.
But not the 13 colonies.
Delaware? All right, we're not going to get that one. We can't name all 13 of them.
Red team. Third question. What are the different groups in the food pyramid?
Oh, goodness gracious,
honey,
James
this is
Brown.
You.
Oils and fats,
that's in the food
fruits
chain?
And vegetables, breads and grains.
Poultry and chicken.
So, correct.
Good job.
Yeah. Fourth grade, green team. What is a polygon with four sides called?
Rectangle has four sides, a square has four sides. A rectangle has four sides and a square. Trying to read his
Yeah, don't let him, don't let him.
Poly, parallel, polygon. Poly had a cracker. Quadrilateral.
Correct!
Yay!
Okay, blue team, what is a community of organisms where each member is eaten in turn by another member?
A community of organisms that is eaten in turn by another member. Cannibalism?
It's food chain.
The food chain!
Okay. Red team, third question.
This is exhausting.
What shape is a quadrangle?
Oh, Kaylee says a rhombus.
A square or a rectangle? This is the last round of questions.
Ooh, hallelujah.
First question, green team. Name the national holiday on October 8th.
I'm guessing, is it Veterans Day?
Wrong.
What was it?
Columbus Day.
Columbians Day.
I was trying to remember.
It's
when
Columbians
in
Day.
That off.
Happy Columbian Day. October.
All you Columbians out there, tell your buddy Columbus we said hi.
Blue team.
Come on, you can't miss this one.
What revolutionary leader famously uttered the words, give me liberty or
give me death.
In a speech at the second Virginia Convention.
I think it's, I don't know the answer.
Okay. Read the first part of it again.
What revolutionary leader famously uttered the words, give me liberty or give me death, in a speech that the second Virginia Convention?
Our answer is Abraham Lincoln. Honest Abe.
Tim Tebow. You guys were close.
Tim Tebow.
Come on.
Who is it?
Tebow.
Patrick Henry.
Patrick Henry.
Red team.
Yeah.
How many common factors do the numbers 28 and 32 have?
7 times 4 is 28. And 32 is the other one, 28 and
32?
Mm-hmm.
So 3.
Correct! Oh! Congratulations to the red team. They won this segment.